Find a posture that helps you feel alert and comfortable. It can help to have a certain quality of dignity and landing in this place, in this time. Finding something, identifying something to use as a kind of anchor or buoy for your attention that you stay in touch with, so that as the waves of thoughts and sounds, feelings, ideas come along, you don't get swept away. Like the feeling of breathing. Maybe breathing as the chest as a whole, or even your body as a whole. Or perhaps an anchor for your attention is a feeling, like gratitude, or a word, like peace. With your eyes open or closed, remaining in the present, allowing and easing a disengaging from worries or plans. Resisting nothing and following nothing in the present. Allowing a natural process of calming and quieting. Opening to natural feelings of peacefulness, open-heartedness, contentment as they naturally develop. I'll be quiet for some moments after offering this suggestion in the beginning of the meditation, which is to choose something to remain aware of, such as the feeling of breathing, or the feeling of a peaceful contentment, and stay with that object of attention steadily for the next several minutes at least. Allowing other things to flow through awareness, but not following after them. Steadily more and more deeply becoming absorbed in your particular object of attention for at least the next several minutes. And then, if you like, explore what is a kind of shift in which you allow and encourage whatever is beneficial that you've cultivated now. Stability of presence, warmth in your heart, letting go of cravings, allowing whatever qualities have been developed to kind of fade into the background or blend in the background as you gradually let go of doing anything in your mind. Gradually letting go of making efforts in your mind, other than the minimal necessary effort to stay present. So I'll be quiet again for a few minutes as you help these wholesome qualities to blend in the background of consciousness, coloring the sense of being here. As you let go of efforts of doing with less and less sense of a doer. in this practice, disengaging from any particular thoughts or emotions or reactions, while resting as awareness, just sitting, letting go of doing, being aware of subtleties of not doing. Simply being present, spacious, welcoming what appears in awareness while being unattached to it, letting it come and letting it go. Being the space, the field in which things happen. You might have a sense of vastness extending in all directions, a lack of edges to awareness. A sense of spaciousness, perhaps. Might have a growing sense of being already okay. Or perhaps these words can be a kind of invitation for you. Already okay. Even if there is pain, even if there is worry passing through awareness, as the whole, feeling already okay, already at ease, already good-hearted. Already uncomplicated. Already okay. At ease, good-hearted, uncomplicated, simply being as you deeply are. in the last minute here, you can get a sense of giving yourself over to the sense of being already at ease, already okay, wholehearted, present, giving yourself fully over to the sense of what you already are.